We have new information tonight about the Teneisha Griffith death investigation. Deputies say they located her white Nissan Altima in Hillsborough County. Investigators are still waiting to learn the cause of her death. Deputies found the 27-year-old mother's body in the Lacoochee area near the Pasco-Hernando County line. Anyone who may have seen Teneisha between March 19th and 24th should contact the Pasco Sheriff's Office or submit a tip through Crime Stoppers.